An update on Kauai this morning. The Kapa'ia Power Station is back online, but taking a live look at the Kauai Island Utility Cooperative map, more than 3,000 customers still without power right now, and you can see those customers spread across the island. That's down, though, from the 19,000 customers who were without power Wednesday night. KIUC says the outage is due to a fault at the Kapa'ia switchyard, which caused all generators to trip offline.